When I walked into her apartment, I felt like a kid in a candy store. You know, all nervous and confused, having a hard time breathing. Not certain when would be the best time to throw myself on the floor, sobbing uncontrollably.